So let us learn about spina bifida occulta. So we should know what it is, its clinical features, how does it happen, and how it is diagnosed and how it is treated. So what it is? When baby's backbone does not fully form during the pregnancy, what happens? Baby is born with a small gap in the bones of the spine. That's what happens. So it will be like this. This is spinal cord. This is spine. So here there will be a small gap. This will be a small gap. So this gap is spina bifida occulta. This is spine. So how does it present? They may have a dimple or a patch of hair or a red mark at the base of the spine. This is the first clinical feature. So some people also have a tethered cord. So what is a tethered cord? Tethered cord is a spinal cord that can move freely inside the spinal canal. So sometimes it needs to be released, surgically released, or it may stretch, which leads to pain. Okay. Sometimes trouble walking and also loss of bladder control. So this we should know about a tethered cord. How does it happen? So at first, fetus spinal cord is flat. It's flat spinal cord. Then it closes to form a tube-like structure, which is called neural tube. So if this neural tube does not fully closes, what happens? The baby is born with spina bifida. So in spina bifida occulta, the spinal cord and its covering stay in that normal position inside the spinal canal. So so what are the conditions for a mother to have a baby with spina bifida occulta? There are three conditions. 1, 2, 3. If she takes any seizure medicines, or if she have already have a baby with spina bifida occulta, or if she has diabetes mellitus. So these are the three conditions. So how it is diagnosed? X-rays, MRI, ultrasound. Through MRI, if the patient comes with neurological symptoms, and if the tethered cord is, if you take MRI, we can see tethered cord, like an ultrasound. Treatment, it cannot be cured. If the patient has tethered cord syndrome, as it is, we should do laminectomy. This tethered cord is not usually diagnosed until the adolescence. Because in adolescence only growth spurts occurs, which causes the cord to stretch extensively. So what we have to do is laminectomy. This is the surgical procedure we have to do. Thank you.